வணக்கம் ஹே காய்ஸ் திஸ் இஸ் ராஜா யூ ஆர் வாட்சிங் சம்திங் இன் இங்கிலீஷ் சேனல் ஐ திங்க் திஸ் வீடியோ வில் ஹெல்ப் யூ இன் திஸ் வீடியோ ஐம் கோயிங் டு டீச் யூ இங்கிலீஷ் ஃப்ரம் த மூவிஸ் இன் திஸ் வீடியோ ஐ ஹாவ் டேக்கன் ஹாரி பாட்டர் அண்ட் த ஃபிலாசபர்ஸ் ஸ்டோன் ஆர் த சாஸ்ரஸ் ஸ்டோன் ஃபிலாசபர்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் அ லவ்வர் ஆஃப் விஸ்டம் Or the student of philosophy. The another word of magician or wizard is sorcerer. So from the heading we have got two new vocabularies, philosophy and the sorcerer. It means a lover of wisdom or the student of philosophy. Sorcerer means another word of wizard or magician. In this video I have covered first 30 minutes of the Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone.
Anything you couldn't explain?
And I'm going to explain the vocabulary, the phrases and the sentences used in this movie. Before we are going to the subject, I'm going to tell you about the hints of the Harry Potter. In this movie, taken from the book of J.K. Rowling's Harry Potter, published on 1997. This is the movie for fantasy or delusion about the 11 years orphan boy Harry Potter. But who already famous in the wizard's world. I should have known that you'd be here to watch my video.
I should have known that you would be here, Professor McGonagall.
Yeah, this is the first dialogue uttered by the Professor Dumbledore. That means he has already known that she will be there. The second word is little type.
Oh. No problems, I trust, Hagrid.
No, sir. Little Tyke fell asleep just as we were flying over Bristol.
That means a small child or mischievous child. Third one is try not wake up.
Try not to wake him.
Wake up is a phrase we already know, but try not wake up. That means don't wake up. The fourth one is try not to burn anything.
The breakfast and try not to burn anything.
Yes, sir, but you...
If you are trying to cook anything in your home, your mother will warn you, like, try not to burn anything. The fifth one is sorry about him.
He's boring. Sorry about him.
Usually we are using sorry for that or sorry for that incident. We can use sorry about him. The sixth one is can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
Usually we are using it is audible or do you hear me? And we can use, can you hear me? The seventh one is, that's me as well.
Well,
that means, I'm also like that. The eighth one is, I never knew my parents either.
Well, I never knew my parents either.
My dad!
During our tour time, we can use this sentence, I never knew this place either. The ninth one is, Snape shows its gratitude to Harry Potter. That is, thanks. Harry Potter replied, anytime.
Thanks.
Anytime.
That means, it's my duty, I will do it anytime. The 10th one is Marcel ate a funny work.
Oh, Marge is ill at a funny work.
That means Marge is ill because of she ate some type of shell. Instead of that, we can use Raja is ill. Ate a funny spinach. Seventh one is make a wish. This dialogue told by Harry Potter himself.
Make a wish, Harry.
The 12th one is dry up.
Dry up, Dursley, you great prune.
Means shut up. You can use dry up instead of shut up. So dry up to use shut up. The 13th one is best to be off.
We're a bit behind schedule. Best be off.
Means it's late or it's time to leave. The 14th one is bless myself.
Bless my soul. It's Harry Potter.
With wonder we will tell this. Bless myself. It's you. The 15th one is that is a little devil.
Oh, wait a minute. Got it here somewhere. There is a little devil.
We can use this in another conversation like, I'm hungry. There is a little devil. 16th one is apparently not.
Apparently not.
That means it's not suitable to you. 17th one is curious.
Curious.
That means interesting. 18th one is Cotswallop.
Cotswallop, in my opinion. Nope. I reckon he's...
That means nonsense or senseless talk. 19th one is nope.
Cotswallop, in my opinion. Nope. I reckon he's out there still. Too tired.
Means no. So we can use nope instead of no. The last and 20th one is blimey.
Blimey, is that the time?
That means expressing anger. For example, blimey, is that the time? I think this video will help you use these vocabulary phrases and sentences in your conversations.
There, Hagrid. It's not really goodbye after all.
Not really goodbye after all. Thank you.
Thank you.